As you can see, we're standing in front of our fig tree here, and it's lost all of its leaves, just has a couple of fruit left on it. And now is the right time to prune back your fig tree. Anything like this that is rubbing together needs to be removed or cut back, as it will damage the bark and cause disease to get into the tree. So anything like that gets removed, and any dead or diseased wood also gets removed. I will leave a link down below on a full video on how to do this properly.